Hi there, Havering. My name's Alex Donald. The year is 2012, and I'm standing here outside Upminster Windmill because this is the London Borough of Havering's official icon for the Olympics. This is also the official launching point for my new video blog, Havering Meh. And this is where I talk about politics in Havering and where you can share your views and get involved on the comment section on my website, haveringmeh.blogspot.co.uk. Now, I've called it Havering Meh because meh is a word which expresses apathy, indifference, and a general sense of couldn't care less.
I think it started on The Simpsons, and it might even have Yiddish roots.
But it's also a hugely ironic title because I do care. I care what happens in our borough. And if you care too, that's brilliant. This is your natural home. If you don't care and you're thinking, well, I don't really like politics. Politics isn't for me. You know, it's kind of boring. It's about boring old men, out of touch. What's it got to do with me? Then don't switch off, because I've made this for you.
You!
You see, to me, politics is exciting. It's about wanting to make the world a better place. It's the direct opposite of meh. So from now on, I'm going to make videos about just what's going on with our elected representatives here in Havering.
From Gouches in the north to Raynham and Wellington in the south. From Upminster in the east to Brooklands in the west. Our councillors, our London Assembly representative and our MPs. All politicians specific to Havering.
And from that, you can share whatever views you have on my website. Now, as well as watching this YouTube channel, you can go and like my Facebook page. You can also follow me on Twitter, at Havering Meh. So, tell your friends, tell your family, and spread the word. And I look forward to finding out what you think on the issues affecting our great borough. Have a great day, Havering, and I'll see you next time for more Havering Meh. See you later. Bye.